The vapor pressure of a water at 20 degrees Celsius is 17.54 millimeter Hg. Then the vapor pressure of the water in the apparatus shown after the piston is lowered, decreasing the volume of a gas above the liquid to one half of its initial volume is. So here the whole process, the temperature is kept constant. So we can say there is an apparatus here which has liquid, and above the liquid there is an atmosphere. The vapor of the liquid will exist, and then we have piston above it. So this is the piston. So if temperature is kept constant, then what happens is the vaporization, the rate of vaporization does not change. So though volume is reduced, because temperature is constant, the vapor pressure does not change actually. So though liquid has a higher pressure above the liquid now, still option 2 remains our answer, because vapor pressure does not change if temperature is not changed. So our system is such that the temperature is not changed. So if temperature does not change, vapor pressure also does not change. So option 2 remains the answer.